Today I will do injection of hyaluronic acid into the knee joint to the patient who suffers from osteoarthritis of the knee. 20 million of Americans have osteoarthritis of different joints. But there is the solution, a good solution actually, which is hyaluronic acid. Hyaluronic acid is a very interesting substance. It is produced inside every joint, and it is a major component of synovial fluid. Synovial fluid is a fluid inside the joint. What it does, it protects the cartilage of the joint from compression. So basically, it helps us a lot to prevent arthritic symptoms and to prevent development of arthritis. Okay, first I will inject local anesthetic, lidocaine, to numb the area. So now I inject local anesthetic into the what is called suprapatellar recess. Suprapatellar recess is a space between fascias where there is a connection to the joint space. So what happens here, I don't go inside the joint itself, but I go to the recess of the joint. Which is better, it is a safer technique which can be used with ultrasonic guidance. And once I'm sure that I'm in this recess, in the right space, I inject the ortho-disc. Ortho-disc is a brand name for hyaluronic acid. Okay, we're done.